He's good though.
John is, he can do anything.
I'm concerned, yeah, and I'm concerned from people that are with me for 40 years that they only know one trade, and now somebody wants to put us out of business.
Right, he's taping it so that it
can... The buck and the suits and the color.
People don't want to see animals tortured and sacrificed for fashion.
New York is a fashion capital. And so for New York to ban fur, it really would set an example for the country and the world.